Came up on the short end of the stick once again to the boxing game, politics as usual. But man, I really felt like I dominated the fight. He couldn't touch me. Besides the headbutt, my face is clean. He couldn't land a shot to the body, couldn't land a shot to the head. I made a miss. I catched him with a check hook. Every single time he tried to come in, I was landing the left, the jab. I just felt like I did what I came to do. The fight could have been, was probably a little bit boring, but I did what I had to do to win the fight.
What did you think about the cards? 117, 111, did you, and then 115, 113?
When I heard 117, 111, there was no way he could have won with those scorecards. I'll tell you that for sure. So I thought I had it in the bag, and then 115, 113, I'm like, all right, they're trying to give him some leeway there with the 115, 113, but 117, 111, it was pretty ridiculous.
Do you feel like there's anything else you could have done different to take it out of the judge's hands?
Besides knocking him out, that's the only thing that there is to do, you know? Once he's laid on his ass and can't get up, that's the only thing we could really do. That's the only way you can't be denied.
Hey, Jermaine, we saw you today use a lot of lateral movement, more so than you usually do. Did you take anything from the Sandor Martin fight in terms of the game plan?
No, that's just how I normally box. That's how I move normally. So I didn't have to look at another boxer to see how to beat Teofimo. I just had to be myself. And that's how I beat Teofimo, be myself.
¿Tú sabes si había cláusula de revancha y la pedirías?
Sí.
¿Hay cláusula de revancha en el contrato y la vas a pedir?
No, para él. Y si yo ganaba, él tiene la cláusula para pedir revancha.
¿Pero vas a buscar la revancha?
Y si me da la oportunidad, sí, yo busco la revancha.
Ok. You had a very similar result with the Lomachenko fight. How disheartening is it, and what are you feeling right now?
Disturbed, because I knew what I had to do from the Lomachenko fight in this fight and finish off strong. And I felt like I did that. I didn't feel like Teofimo got to outland me or, you know, hurt me at any point during the fight or land any big shots like Lomachenko did in the last fight in the ending of the rounds, where some rounds could have been swayed around. This wasn't like that. It was a one-way fight for me.
He was saying something in the ring. Did you respond back to him?
No, he just wanted to fight, but like I said, the whole week, he gets frustrated. He can't control himself. He can't tame himself. I'm calm. I know how to control myself, and I knew he couldn't do that. That was the game plan. Get him out of his game plan. Get him frustrated, and that's exactly what it was. He was throwing wild. I was making him miss. It was part of the game plan the whole time, and game plan worked.
Jermaine, I talked to Tim Bradley afterwards. First thing he told me was bullshit to the decision. Just, do you take any solace in that? That, you know, some other fighters and stuff kind of maybe saw it your way?
What can I say? The whole world probably saw it my way. What can I say? The decision's already made.